Okay. Let's try and get around here without getting detected. Turn the other way, mate. Come over here. You know you want to. Right, fuck off.
Right.
Got rid of RPG, man. That's it. Oi, how the fuck do you know I'm up here? That's bullshit. How does that guy up there in the door for it know where the fuck I am? Little liar. Have a grenade. Right, shieldy's coming. No, that's bollocks. Did he die? I can't even fucking tell. Alright, had enough of you. That's it, turn your back on me, you idiot. Nice try. I'm a bit lower, aren't I? Gotta make these bullets count. Fuck off lobbing your grenades up here, mate. Took a little bit of damage from that. But it's alright, we're good, we're good. Alright, we're out of ammo on that. Doesn't matter though. It doesn't matter if the guys actually go down when you shoot them. Oh god, my aim is sucking right now. That was a headshot. That was a headshot. I don't know, like the headshot detection just seems really shit. Headshot again. And again. This game is absolute bullshit today. It's just nothing more annoying than when you line up headshot like that and it doesn't fucking detect it. There's a lot of guys here. Alright, I think that might be it. Apparently not. No, there's a guy there, look. There are a lot of guys in this area. Nice try, mate, with the Superman there. What the hell? Got like teleported across the fucking map. Honestly, don't remember there being this many guards. Right, that's gotta be it. Is that it? I think that's it. Yes. No, we still appear to be sprinting. Oh god, there's another one. Right, that's surely it. Oh, it's not it. How many guys are there? I don't think I can't see you over there, mate. Oh no, it's another shieldy. That's it, shieldy, have a grenade. This is a really big shootout. Is that it? Are we done?
Oh crap, reinforcements.
No, we're not done. Oh fucking hell.
Shit!
Get back! Did we get him? Oh, fuck off. Ah! There we go, got the secondary explosion off the car. Oh, where's this guy in here? To watch out for him. Stick it up. Whoa! Please tell me that was a checkpoint when that van came. Good. Have that. A lawyer.
About that.
Alright, don't take cover by the cars, because you get blown up. Oh no! More of them? It's bloody ridiculous. Where's the guy with the shield gone? That'll deal with him. He had a shot from that guy. Now what? Oh, there's a guy right here. Have a punch. Right, is that all of them? I really don't remember this section being so long. Apparently it was. I didn't mean to do that. Just trying to aim it. I don't know if I have any more grenades. No, I haven't. Fuck. I know I can lob the thing. Like a grenade. Right, there's one there, wasn't there? Another one there. Let's try and get in close. It's just easier to grenade him, I think. Gonna make a run for those boxes. That's why he reloads. See if we can't get it up into here. Boom! See you later, matey.
I think that's the last.
How you deal with that. Got rid of them. Let's take a little bit of time to look around the area. That was a long shootout. This Lazarevic guy isn't playing around. He's brought the whole bloody military with him. Come and check this out. There's a fire escape. Yeah, alright. I'm doing this first. I don't want to do that. How do I get up there? What? I'm like stuck on this bit now. What? Right. No, I don't want to do that. I want to get up higher, but for some reason, he won't go up any higher. What? I need to get up there, but it sort of won't let me do it. What on earth? I don't even know what the hell is going on here. Right. There we go. It took a while to be able to actually jump upwards. We'll pick that up. The brass bird lamp. Let's get down. Oh, that was a bit of a drop. I didn't realise that was so far down. I don't need a hint game, go away. Silver dress clasp. Very nice. Let's pick up some ammo as well while we're here. Don't really want the shotgun just yet. She's over there. Right, let's get up here.
Give me a boost up.
You got it.
Okay.
Have a boost.
Got it?
Yep.
Drop the thing down for me.
Come on up. All right. Looks clear so far.
Is there another way
good.
In?
Not from here.
Very that resourceful. Is an impressive jump. Let's go over onto this roof. Quickly pick up the copper rice measure. Very nice. Cook up some rice for a snack.
Alright, I'm in!
Alright, we're in. We're into the hotel. Bit of ammo. Don't really want the AK. Oh shit, boy!
Oh crap.
Got an armored shotgun bastard.
Jack!
Nothing a grenade won't sort. Oh, apparently it won't. Wow, this guy's got too much armor. Wow, that was close, man. Woo. He's seriously packing the armor, wasn't he? Why is there like a gun or something glitched into the wall? What the hell is going on there?
Unpleasant.
You must have hit a generator. Give me a hand.
Hopefully there's not a guy with a gun standing right there.
Just a little more.
Nate, move!
It's no good. I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
I wouldn't touch that,
it's
mate.
Like the circuit breaker's on the top floor. Just sit tight, I'll take care of it. Great. Power's out and a girl's trapped. I swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner.
This isn't Last of Us. Whoa. Press jump, but you didn't go for it. Uh-oh. Fuck. Bit of ammo again. Why can you not just punch it? This looks totally safe. Oh, there's a guy there. Just need to play this carefully. There's quite a few guys. Shit.
Get over here!
I am over here, you're right. Would you like a grenade? My tree. Nah. For some reason he wouldn't take cover. Haha!
Ah, crap!
Oh, double headshot! Unlucky, boys. Full marks for trying. I'm afraid you just can't deal with that level of accuracy.
I see him!
Oh, fuck off, mate. I'm busy here. Why can't I- What? That's fucking bullshit, man. I'm trying to shoot and it won't let me shoot. What's going on with the angle as well, man? Alright, let's get down. This guy's going to be right here. Where'd he go?
I am gonna kick you to sleep.
Yeah, go to sleep, bitch. Okay then. Where are we now? Where did we just come from? Is it here? I don't think it was it? Whoa. Nice try dropping in on me like that. Pretty isolated and empty down in those streets. An enameled snuff bottle. Picking up quite a few treasures around here. Please climb back over. Let's get in here. Whoa. Any more of you over there? Probably is.
Nate, you haven't forgotten about me, have you?
No. Just doing this first. Yes, here's the generator. Got anything else interesting in here? Nah, not really. Right, let's turn this on. Back comes the power.
Almost there. Come on.
Welcome back. Let me give you a boost up here.
Up she goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
I think you should just hurry up and lower the ladder. Oh, not on my head. That's it. Just boot that. Swim, anybody?
Hey, check it out. Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco.
Hello.
Alright, we're up on the roof.
The shadow water.
You are so unprofessional.
Nice view, man. That's impressive. Look at those graphics, man. That is pretty good. Oh, it's better than pretty good, isn't it? That's fucking great. Drink, anybody? Where are we actually going? Aha. Just remembered. Get out of the way, thank you. Can we get on the roof? Maybe I don't remember. I thought we have to get on here, don't we? Can we climb up from here? I know we have to get on the roof. Maybe we use that. Why are there rocks in the swimming pool? Okay, I'm confused. Did we go across that? This is what happens when you don't play a game for years. So we just forget everything. Is there a way of climbing up? Oh, yeah, there we go. It's lucky that was there, wasn't it? Or we would have fallen right off the edge.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than
done. And there's a lot of them.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
It would make sense.
That's right where Lazarevic is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
Drake has been spotted in Sector 18.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and
pick
him up.
Oh, they know we're here
Son
now.
Of a bitch.
That's terrific.
Right, time to go.